We're also on top of breaking news out of Weymouth tonight. That's where a Shaw's supermarket had to be evacuated after employees were sickened by a strange odor. That drew hazmat crews to the scene, not once, but twice. WBZ's Jim Smith is live near the scene on Middle Street now with the latest. Jim?
And Ken, certainly some anxious moments here at the Shaw's here in Weymouth. Several people made sick by exposure to a refrigerant, and now investigators are trying to find out how it happened.
The initial call came from the deli area.
Emergency and hazmat crews in a major response at the Shaw's supermarket in Weymouth. It all began about 9 a.m. Sunday when fire crews got a medical call about a sick person at the store. Natural gas was ruled out and responders cleared the scene. 2 hours later, they were back.
We received another call for three people being complaining of nausea and headache. So upon arrival, the incident commander realized something was going on at this facility and requested the state hazmat team.
Several people felt sick and at least four had to be taken to the hospital. Turns out there was a refrigerant leak at the store.
We made entry into the building and found that we had a refrigerant Freon 507 leak. The team has made entry again to secure the Freon. So they've secured that. Now we are recovering the product and ventilating the building.
For everybody's safety, employees were sent home and the store was closed. Later Sunday afternoon, many customers showed up only to realize the doors were closed as the investigation continues.
Health department's involved, DEP's involved, industrial hygienists, so making sure that all the food is safe.
So the people who were exposed to this refrigerant complained of feeling nauseous and having headaches. The investigation going on right now. Live in Weymouth tonight, Jim Smith, WBZ News.